A local man whose job it is to help at-risk animals now cited for animal abuse. But he says it's all a misunderstanding and is blaming his diabetes. Marcy Cipriani just spoke with him.
This is the Triangle Pet truck where Nathan Haley kept that chihuahua while he was transporting the dog. Neighbors say he kept it back here for hours, but Haley tells me a different story.
This is Nathan Haley, now former Triangle Pet employee, once hired to handle animals who police say actually harmed one. Haley didn't want to talk directly to our cameras, but he tells me that he lost his job and was cited for animal cruelty because of his medical condition.
He cannot work with animals if he's cruelty to animals.
Chief Paul McIntyre of Triangle Pet says he had no choice but to fire Haley based on what police told him. Animal control officers say a neighbor here along Bergman Street called 911 after listening to the dog bark in the back of the truck for 2 hours. Haley tells me and his boss that's ridiculous.
He said he had to stop home and get something to eat because he was a diabetic and he only been there for 10 minutes.
Haley says he made 2 sandwiches, used the restroom in his home, and was back on the road. His boss says the complaint and citation means that chihuahua could have been in danger.
It can be 90 degrees out, and them trucks are probably over 90 degrees because they're all aluminum.
Haley says he has yet to receive his citation, but plans to fight the accusation. His boss hopes he does.
I've never seen him mistreat dogs or anything like that. If he's found not guilty, we would give him a job back.
Haley tells me he enjoys driving this truck for Triangle Pets and working with dogs, so he hopes when this whole thing is over, he does get his job back. In McKees Rocks, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.